did it, but there's more. There's more.
We're tired, but we have to keep going.
There's still more.
There's always more to do.
It's not going to be easy.
She hasn't got the energy.
No.
Too much to do.
I saw once a plague strike northern lands of ice. It was so terrible that not the oldest man among us could remember the like. Hundreds died. The sickness took nearly every person younger than 40 and many older. And where dying mothers gave birth, the marks of the plague were on the babes as they came out of the womb.
This place feels...
What is this place?
This has to be wrong.
This place stinks.
Ah, it's disgusting.
It smells.
There he is.
There he is.
The light.
Go towards it.
He's in the house.
Find
He's
him.
He's going
Don't,
in.
He's disappearing.
Follow him.
Don't let him disappear.
The air.
Where's it gone? Keep going.
How do you find it?
It's just a trap.
It's just a test.
It's a test. Like the old warrior trials. Dillian will help me.
The stench of rot. She can almost taste it. Do you smell it? No. Don't worry. Not everyone can. It was a warm spring day when she went to the river with Dillian and the others. For the water. She could taste the rot. But no one else could. She knew something was wrong. Something sinister. She begged them to leave, but they just laughed at her. But soon enough, as the bodies piled up, no one was laughing. And they knew that she was not like them.
The Northmen speak of a death moon,
up the tower.
A light shaped like a half moon that appears inside a house and goes around the walls. I once saw the death moon appear at a farm, and first the shepherd died, then a guest died, and then the farmhands, and then the farmer and six of his men drowned at sea. If you see the death moon, then beware, because there will be death in that house.
Thank you.
Before he disappears, Senua.
You have to get
Senua! Come to me! Where are you?
I'm here! I'm right here!
Are you in there?
You have to find him.
Come out if you want.
Delius! They're coming for me!
Senua! What happened?
They're blaming me for the plague. They say that I'm cursed. What if they're right?
How would they know such a thing? Are they gods? None of us are. They're just people. Good people, but they're scared. They're afraid of what they can't see. Like children scared of the dark. They make up stories to fill the void. That doesn't make them true.
What if my father was right?
You have to step out of this darkness. Let them see who you really are, like I have. You're not a monster.